Hello dear students, welcome to Academia Ambala. This is Mrs. Priyanka Kumar and today we are going to take up the chapter Summer of the Beautiful White Horse by William Saroyan. About the author, William Saroyan was an Armenian-American novelist, playwright and short story writer who was born on August 31, 1908 in Fresno, California, United States. He was awarded the Pulitzer Prize for drama in 1940 and in 1943 he won the Academy Award for the best story for the film adaptation of his novel, The Human Comedy. Introduction to the chapter. The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse is a short story by William Saroyan, published within the collection My Name is Aram. It tells the story of two boys, Aram and Murad, who belong to a very poor Armenian tribe. The boys foray away from the values of their race. They give up on their faith, truth, and honesty, for which the tribe was famous. You all can easily locate the positions of Assyrian and Armenian tribes with the help of the map that is shared here. The main characters, Aram and Murad, two cousins who belong to a poor Armenian tribe. Uncle Khosrow, an Armenian, furious and ill-tempered. John Byro, an Assyrian who out of loneliness learnt to speak Armenian language. Explanation of the chapter. As the chapter begins, we see that Aram is astonished to see Murad on a beautiful white horse. Aram had always wanted to ride a horse, but his family is too poor to afford one. Garglanian family, to which the boys belonged, is noted not only for its poverty, but also for its honesty and truthfulness. So Murad couldn't steal the horse. Aram was invited to ride on the horse with Murad, and the idea of him stealing the horse drained away from his mind. Aram felt that it wouldn't be stealing until they sell the horse. Murad's crazy behavior was considered to be of natural descent from their uncle Khosrow, even though his father Zurab was a practical man. The uncle was an enormous man who was always furious, impatient, and irritable. He would roar at everyone to stop talking and say, "It is no harm. Pay no attention to it." One day, Uncle Khosrow's son came to him and told him that their house was on fire. Khosrow silenced him by saying, "It is no harm. Pay no attention to it." Aram and Murad kept riding the horse for some days. Murad rode the horse pretty well, but Aram couldn't do so. Whenever he tried to ride it, the horse would drop him off. Every day after enjoying the horse ride, they would hide it in the barn of a deserted vineyard of a farmer named Faith Wajian. One afternoon, an Assyrian farmer named John Byro, a friend of Uncle Khosrow, came to Aram's house. He reported to Aram's mother that his white horse had been stolen a month ago. Khosrow, who was at Aram's house when Bairo came, shouted his dialogue. It is no harm. Pay no attention to it. Bairo got annoyed hearing this and left immediately. After Bairo's visit, Aram requested Murad not to return the horse until he could learn to ride. Once, when Aram and Murad were taking the horse back to its hiding place, they met John Bairo on the road. The farmer was extremely surprised. He said the horse must be the twin of his horse, as the boys, being the members of Gargalanian family, couldn't be thieves, as they were known for truthfulness and honesty. This incident apparently struck the children's conscience, and they returned the horse, saving the fame of their tribe. Let's have a look at the theme of the chapter. Many of William Saroyan's stories are about his childhood experiences among the Armenian American fruit growers and deal with their sense of being uprooted. The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse talks about two Armenian boys who stray away from the values of trust and honesty for which their tribe is famous. The elder one, Murad, steals a horse with a view to enjoy horse riding, and the younger one, the narrator, does not want the horse to be returned before he has learned to ride. However, when they are caught red-handed by the owner of the horse, John Bairo, they decide to return it to him stealthily to avoid getting the fair name of their tribe be ruined. Till the time the horse was with Murad, he took very good care of it. Thus, the story deals with the theme of adventure and thrill of youth and strong tribe character. The story also emphasizes the need of avoiding stereotypes in one's judgment of others. I hope you all have understood the chapter pretty well. Thank you all for your patience.